In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on a Blue Star smartphone. Okay, what you need to do is you need to press and hold down the power button and the volume down button at the same time. Hold down both of the buttons until the screenshot is taken. And once the screenshot is taken, you can then let go of both of the buttons. And there you go. That is how to take a screenshot. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.